Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Bioshock Infinite.
The Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist. But I'm gonna spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
Aren't we all?
Who isn't, brother?
You're a little creepy, sir. I'm just gonna put this out there. You're a little bit creepy.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
President Comstock's personal airship. And the First Lady's aerodrome. Fantastic. Miss Comstock, I'm gonna steal your air. Is there a baby? Why is there a pram? I'm with pistol ammo, and personally, that's where I keep my pistol ammo as well. And my baby is actually made out of pistol ammo, so that's fine. Doobie doobity doobie doo. Doobie doobity doo.
All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Honest day's work. I'm so close, I've got like 400 to go, and I'm there, and I can afford the greatest thing in the world. Coins in the cushion. Oh, hello. I didn't see you, sneaky little son of a gun.
I miss real beaches.
Corn candy! Nom 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 nom. Aww. Om nom 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 nom. I actually do need the health, I didn't realise. I'm a little dead. Any more? Alright girls, no huddling. What is with your eyes? Why do you all have terrifying eyes? Just be normal and not creepy, please. I wish to dance. Wait, is that Elizabeth? That is Elizabeth. Dance with me, Elizabeth.
Hey, miss. Miss? Elizabeth!
Hello! Oh, this is wonderful! Well, come dance with me, Mr. Dwayne!
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Come on, Booker.
What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
I want to dance! Aww! Oh, I kind of... Aww. Oh.
It's hard to believe.
She's like a little puppy. She's so excited.
Can you smell that?
I've stolen your sandwich.
That before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Yes, you're all very masculine. Love them. I'd high five you, but I'm sure I'd break my hand. I steal stuff from children. Steal stuff from children.
Pumps and rain catchers.
Oh, that's a little heartbreaking. You don't need to protect Elizabeth and... Oh, that's good to know. I'm not big on protecting people, gotta be honest. Don't
Mr.
like
Dwight.
People.
Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Isn't he like
Give
your dad?
Little power. He falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet?
Can we leave now?
Yeah, we'll get out of there in a sec, babes. Kinda got some stuff to do first. I'm nearly there. I can nearly afford my thingamajiggy.
Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Cheers, my dears. Okay, let's have a little nip around. What have you got for me, game? Salt and soda. Don't actually need any of them, but still, there we go. Lovely jumpling.
Like
ah! I don't know what that means, Elizabeth. Oh, yeah, I just kind of got myself wasted for absolutely no reason. Fantastic. Come on then, Liz's. Liz's. We'll call you Lizzie. I'm going to call you Lizzie, okay? I know it's not your name, but I don't care. Your name has too many syllables. Who lives in a pineapple up in the sky? Trash can pineapple. Catchy, isn't it? Thanks.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still in there. How do... Never mind.
Hi, guys. You don't half get around, do you?
Look at these. They're amazing. Which one do you like more? This one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shouldn't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry. Oh my god. My god. It has to be. Look.
It's what?
Are you all right?
That was my home.
Oh, right.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
You lived in a giant angel. You've not had a hard life, have you, Elizabeth? I mean, okay, you've been kept in check by a giant mechanical bird, but except for that. Apparently people really like giant metallic angels. Who'd have thunk it? Trying to kill me. There, the second chap's up there. I need to make sure I get all the money I can. And all the cotton candy I want. Nom 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 nom. We're so close. I'm like 300 off now. I can feel it. I can feel the crows in my mouth. Oh.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
I do not.
With those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still.
I'm gonna go ahead and just steady. Not be here. Let's go this way. What is that?
I'm getting through there.
I have just the thing. Look at it. Come on.
He's suspicious if you ask me.
All right, calm down.
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself up.
Yeah, Pete. Elizabeth, what's the plan?
I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one man.
Did you hear about the statue?
Damn thing's locked.
Go on, you can just go.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
That was impressive.
You learned to pick locks.
Trapped in the tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
She's hitting on me. I'm trying to put a hand on how old she is. Sometimes her face looks fairly young, but her voice definitely isn't that young. You know, she's clearly not a child, at least.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Don't have me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Oh, monkey shines. Your name shall be monkey shines. No, that's racist. I can't call him monkey shines. That's really quite insulting. Never mind. Onwards! Come on, Elizabeth, come on.
Over here! I found these silver hats.
Oh!
There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
Tar?
It's probably a good idea.
But I've got health. I don't need health. I can't possess it, unfortunately. We're so close! Thank you for the money, though, Elizabeth. I do appreciate it, because you nearly got me the money I need. I'm so close! Oh! New boots!
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
I remember you. New pants. Cool.
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
What are you gonna say? I'm a lovely guy. Okay, how are you gonna help me? Do something to help me.
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
What is going on in here? I'm just helping you out, sir. I'm just helping you out do your job, alright? No worries, bro. No worries. Got your back. Got your back, Jack. Got your back.
Please. They find you.
Okay, I'm sorry. Coloured and... What? Coloured and Irish washroom. Irish? Hey, up! Now it's personal. I mean, not that it wasn't intensely racist and insulting before, but now it's personal. Okay, let's take a look at our gear, because we've got a couple of pieces now. don't really know how this works. Boots. Oh, that's a little symbol, isn't there? Oh, okay. Oh, I got new boots, right. I got new pants as well, didn't I? Increase critical hit damage by 15, melee targets briefly vulnerable. Victim takes 2 times damage for 5 seconds. I'm going to stick with Headmaster. Landing for Skyline, that's new, and I kind of love the Burton and Kayla one. It's kind of amazing. Cool beans! Cool beans. You mind your manners amongst your betters. Columbia, you've got some issues. Definitely a dimwit. What a silly question.
What's that?
What's what?
Hey, here you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
How is it? Are you a fan? Oh, she's adorable. She really is. She's so excited about cotton candy and stuff. Keep my eye out. Keep my eye out. I'm so close. It's painful now. It's just painful how close I am to finally being able to afford it.
Would you happen to have the time?
Sure. It's time to get a new face because your face is terrifying.
Wallace Flintlock. It's the newest one in the series. I tried to list a delay 3 times.
Thanks.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Sounds like an unnecessary complication. I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
No. Just gonna listen to Comstock.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill would
have... Are you all right in there?
I'm good.
Everything's fine.
Bill would have been loyal.
Are you trying to get us both arrested?
Will he take his place in society?
Okay, something about dog. Elizabeth, you interrupted what I believe is your father. I'm still not 100% sure on how this is working, but I think... somehow he's her dad.
You're running around with kisses on all the girls, but little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, oh, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters.
The Irish! He's insulting the Irish! She's insulting the Irish. Us Irish will have our revenge. We will rise up and take Columbia for our own. Probably.
Comstock will take care of them.
I don't.
That's not terrifying in the slightest.
She's working, isn't she?
Hello.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
It is a delightful name. You're a little...
odd.
Odd to say the least, my dear. Odd to say the least.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
These shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
You never do, do you? That's why we're divorced. That's why I took the children.
Looks like rain.
How was that?
I suppose that's true.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
See, she looks very much like her. There's definitely similarities.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
Loot?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Loot? Give me more. 1,447. I've got no idea if that's enough, but it must be close. It must be blooming close, I tell you. Then again, I've not seen a bloody machine to buy them in ages, so it doesn't really matter yet. It's been a long time since I killed someone, ladies and gentlemen. I kind of miss it. I kind of miss throwing crows at people's faces. This is a little weird in a way. It's just... Nearly there. Okie dokie. Hello, Skipper! Bing!
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
You've got one of those pretty shiny things in the back of your room.
Want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
You son of a bitch!
Get off of me!
Should have drawn my weapon. Should have drawn my weapon. Now bitches are gonna pay for what they've done. It's her! Betrayal! Screw you!
Get away from me!
Whew.
All
right, Elizabeth. All right.
I want out of here now. Stay away from me.
All right, this appears to be a shotgun. Fantastic.
Surrender.
Oh, bloody Nora. I'm not really the surrendering type, I gotta be honest. Come on, why would I surrender? Really? Boom, shakalaka laka, boom, boom.
Elizabeth, where are you?
Kinda falling in love with the shotgun right now. How do I change gun? There's surely a way to change gun. You know what? I don't actually know. Oh, yeah. Doi. Oh, you can't. You can only have two guns at once. Oh. Okay. Okay, I need to get into that room. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. Comstock, go away. I need to get into... Oh. Okay, let's go this way instead.
Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend.
This is the moment we trained for. The false shepherd is here. The day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out again. The specimen must be taken alive. If she dies, I suspect they will give us to the bird. And whatever pieces it leaves behind will bear no names. It was cigarette number 6. This waiting is insufferable.
He'll be fine. There's a bloody... little vigory, mixy-uppy thingamajiggy in that room down there. I need a way to get in there.
Right.
Aha! Science. I think, is this kind of science? I don't think this counts as science. There we are. Hello, beautiful. I'll come get you in a second. Right, Skipper? Come get you in a second. Just hold you pretty... just keep you pretty little safe there. That wasn't really English, was it? I'm trying, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we are gonna go for salts infusion.
Feel better already.
It feels more important, you know? I know I'm probably quite irritating to watch sometimes in that I purposely go the opposite way that the game wants me to go, but really, that is genuinely kind of the point in Bioshock, isn't it? Really, you know. A little bit of exploration, a little bit more loot. A little bit more happiness and dreams. Let's put it this way, if I hadn't been exploring, I would be able to afford that thing magic eat that I'm about to be able to afford when I finally get there. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high
above. Just stay where you are!
Shock jockey. Shotgun is only effective at close range. I'm sorry, I didn't realize that putting it in its face wasn't close range.
Hey, come back here!
Elizabeth, stop being silly. Alright, what are you doing? Oh, right. Whew! A little worried for a second there. Do you want a hand, Elizabeth? Do you want a hand? You're doing okay, girl.
Ted. You killed those people.
Well, they were trying to kill me.
You're a monster.
All right.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
It'd be a pretty short game if it was, anyway. Oh, Elizabeth, thank you for the help. You're a doll. You're an absolute doll. How you feeling? Feeling alright?
I suppose I best get used to it. I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Hold up, girl. Just gotta do some looting. Okie dokie. Yep. Feel free to keep throwing money at me. I'm never ever going to complain about Dark Media. Never ever. Not in a bazillion years. Money. Oh. Fantastic. Shotgun ammo for my full shotgun. What more could you want? Right, through the turnstiles. Leave area. Fantasticals. Soldiers Field. They think the girl is something out of prophecy. Folks will die for their beliefs or kill. Dramatic noises. So we've rescued Elizabeth. She's amazing because she keeps throwing money at me. Which is all I want in a woman, really. And this place is so cool. We are going to end it there, though. Thank you very much for joining me for tonight's series of Bioshock Infinite. Please like and subscribe if you're enjoying this Let's Play. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.